And then finally, Mr. President, yung mga you know, it would be difficult to open the economy if you cannot even open our schools to begin with. Okay? So, we know that our, you know, education is essential. Education cannot be non-essential. Okay? Now, in the order of things, pangilan yung teacher naman sa priority na babakunahan?
Mr. Yes. President?
Yes.
Just quickly respond. Thank you very much, Senator. Senate President Pro Tempore. The teachers po are part of the essential workers under the education sector po. So they are part of the prioritization. Yes.
I understand.
Thank you, sir.
But you know, maraming essential workers. But isn't it that they should be on top of the list? I mean, you cannot open the economy if you cannot even open your schools to begin with. In fact, mas mauuna nga dapat yung kaysa sa restaurant eh.
Mr. President,
shouldn't there be a commitment? Halimbawa, oh, sige, let's do our health workers. Next is our teachers. So that you can have normalcy in the education sector, hopefully. Makabalik yung mga bata sa eskwela. Oh.
Mr. President, we've been informed that the technical working group is still working on the order of prioritization, but we will very seriously consider the very valid points raised by the
I'd like to recommend that.
Thank you, sir.